Expecting you. Just go on in.
Ah, good. Thank you for coming. I think I mentioned we have some ownership problems.
Mr. Duggan.
Exactly. The Duggan family. They want to buy this place, but first they mean to destroy it so they can rebrand it, write off all its debts, and get it cheap, then turn it into a tacky dump. I feel awful asking for your help, but I obviously cannot go to the police, and we are trying to avoid a trade war or an international dispute.
The Chengs are considered respectable businessmen.
They're not. The Chinese government cannot stand them.
I know, but they pay me to say that.
At the same time, Tao Cheng, our owner who you met, has disappeared. Ugh.
Now, normally when Mr. Cheng disappears for 3 days, I think no big deal. Party, few crash cars, and everything's fine when I write a few checks. But this time, he go out to score crystal, and he don't come back.
He said something about a contact in the desert, a meth dealer he had met, and now we think he's been kidnapped by some bikers out near Sandy Shores. Really the last thing we need. Another scandal. Is there any way you can head out there and have a look for him?
Champagne, anyone?
Okay. We think Mr. Cheng is at an old abandoned motel in Sandy Shores, and hopefully alive, too. It's still not clear if this is a kidnapping or an extended after-party. It's probably a bit of both. But we need him back here at the casino as soon as possible. The Duggans have stepped up their takeover attempt, and we need our owner here to keep things calm, no matter how wired he might be. I don't think the Duggans are behind the kidnapping itself. They're major investors in a private military company, so if they wanted Tao taken, they have plenty of big men with guns to do it. No, these are just regular old meth-dealing bikers, who are not going to like seeing you show up to spoil the fun. Please, just find Tao and bring him back here.
Motherfucker! Fuck
heads
you!
Down!
Thank you. I'm... well, we are all really grateful. Well, thank you again. And anyway, I hope this will be the last of it, and we can make the Duggins go away.